This is a video on a brand called Fluffy Lashes. They make pre-made fans, glued and non-glued. This video is on the glued version and how I made their 5D 0.07 lashes work for me. So the glued fans have a tiny, teeny, weeny bit of glue on the bottom of the lashes, and they are really easy to take off the strip, and you just dip them into the glue. I dip them into the glue in a scooping kind of motion because I try and get the tiny little glue dot on the top of the base of the lash, because the way that I figured out that these work best for me anyway is by placing them underneath the natural lash. If I placed my little speck of glue on the top of the base of the pre-made lash and then I placed the pre-made lash underneath the natural lash, it squished them together. So just to explain why I was using it this way, it's because if I placed the pre-made fan with the glue on the top of the base of the pre-made fan underneath the natural lash, then it would sandwich the natural lash and that fan together with that glue, and the fan would stay on really well. If I placed the pre-made fan on top of the natural lash, I found that it would have that feeling when you run your tweezers over it, like a bump. So you could really feel when that pre-made lash started at the base when you'd be brushing with a mascara brush. So I just found it to be much more cohesive, much more smoother, and just fit the natural lash a lot better if it was underneath the lash. And that's how I use them. And this is just a demonstration of me putting the lashes on and the end result. And I used 12s, 11s, 10s, and I made my own 9 fans because I didn't have any of those ones. But they actually worked rather well. They made really nice thick lashes. So I was really happy with these. So in my opinion, as a glued version of Russian Volume, these aren't too bad. These are actually one of the nicest pre-made fans I've found. This could easily shave off time off a set, easily, really, really easily. I think they're an option for someone if you're in a rush. You could use these if you're doing a hybrid classic Russian Volume look. There's no limit on these, which is really good. You can just buy a tray. You don't have to buy a certain amount. And they have, you know, specials like free shipping when you buy 10 trays and stuff like that. So yeah, guys, these were just sent to me as samples. And I said if I liked them, I'd make a video on it. And I actually was pretty impressed with these. So yeah, I'm sharing it with you. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Bye.